Right, so we're back for another K1 bout here. 3 2-minute rounds. We've got local favourite and slick striker, James Power.
Yeah, James Power, very good striker. Last couple of fights have been at MMA. He's coming back from an elbow injury, and I think he just wanted to get that K1 fight in there, get a bit of experience in before going back to it. Fighting Hayden Sherrif from Streets Fight Club. Those guys tend to have a decent boxing about them, so it's interesting where this fight will go.
We just managed to catch up there with Michael Murdoch from the previous heavyweight bout, and he came over and we told him, you know, a great fight, and he admitted that his jiu-jitsu let him down.
Yeah, in general, yeah, just work that ground game more, just so you can advance that position if you end up on your back. As a guy with such power, you need to be able to get back to your feet. Yes. And then finish the fight.
Power's got a big crowd in the house tonight up at AVT.
Yeah, good support for James Power today. Can Sherrif cause an upset? Southpaw Power looking to land that big left kick to the head and body.
Both fighters just feeling each other out at the minute. It's against the cage though.
Sherrif needs to be careful he doesn't put himself on the fence to be more like a target. Keep that lateral movement going. Got a nice sharp jab.
Power's got some.
Yeah, he looks for the body there. Just blocked by it, Sherrif. Yeah, I'd like to see James just pull that left, that lead hand out, that right hand, just ready to settle that left kick. That's what I'd like to see. There it is.
Danny Mitchell's in the corner asking for, saying, just let him come to you, Power, you know.
Yeah, he doesn't want it. Yeah, just like as a southpaw, you want to be on top of that lead hand, but both guys aren't looking to get that. James Powell's technique looking very sharp there. Yeah, I'd like to see him just pull that right hand out so he can land that big left body kick. I think he'll land that left kick really well. You know, fighting the opposite stance, that left hand side is your power side, and it really lands.
Oh,
nice body
shot.
Nice body shot. He really picked that out well under the ribs. Waited for him to cover up and then picked it. And he went through the middle there. That was nice.
Yeah, Sherrif felt that one. Oh, and he felt that one even more.
Might have just lost his balance a little bit.
Again to the body shot there from Power.
Hey, oh, there's that left kick. There's that left kick.
You called it.
Gets him an 8 count.
I think Sherrif can come back from this one.
Yeah, maybe just
shook
a little took a knee, didn't like the pressure, or just a flash knockdown.
So it's game on. Power spoon
Power back into the centre. Like to see him a little bit composed here. Don't rush for that finish. Good jab by Sherrif to end the round.
Great opening round there for James Power.
Yeah, good round for James Power. That takes him to a 10-8 round. Now he can just relax and look for that good shot.
Build his confidence as well in his body after the recent injury.
Definitely. There are only 2-minute rounds under these K1 rules here, so.
Yeah, James Powers on his opening fight back after suffering a dislocated elbow in sparring.
Yeah, dislocated it.
Were you at sparring that evening? Or?
Yeah, it was disgusting.
oh dear.
Yeah. He was helping one of our teammates, Jack Grant, train for his world title fight. And he just put his elbow down and it dislocated. But this is his first fight back since then. Doesn't look to be anything wrong with it tonight.
No.
He has landed that left hand as well a lot.
What are you saying to Powell then if you were in his corner at this moment in time?
I just want to see him relax, take his time, sort of get the experience in.
He looks super
definitely
composed.
He's won that round 10-8, you know, so.
He looks really composed, his Power, on this one.
So I just want him to not necessarily push the pace, push the pressure too much. You know, just keep on the outside and not get drawn in because Sherrif looks like he's got some... He's got a sharp jab, you know. I'd like to see Sherrif using that a little bit more. See, just a little bit back-footed for Power at the moment. Power's able to walk him onto the fence. I think Power's going to look for that left kick again soon. I'd just like to see him set up, just like a right hand, maybe like a right hook, just to the glove, just to set the left kick up. And then Sherrif answers with a good right hand there. Nice, nice.
Nice body shots there.
Right, left to the body there. And another right again. Body, right onto the body. Left hand down the pipe. As a southpaw, oh, it's a nice left hand. And a beautiful left hand to the body. That's dropped him. It's good to see as a southpaw. It's not as easy to hit that liver side with your rear hand.
That's it. That's game over.
So James coming across to that liver with that left hand was a really nice showmanship and technique.
James Power, ever respectful there, going up to his opponent.
Yeah, he looks fine. Just to knock the stuffing out of him a little bit. Good comeback win for James Power. Very skilled striker.
Super composed as well, coming back from that injury.
Really nice.
Looks well.
You know, he didn't look. There was no signs of ring rust or whatsoever, so it's good to see him back. Yeah, it was nice to see James take his time, get into that second round, and then finish the fight.